So we are finally in Wawa. This is the information center. And we stopped so that I could film this goose. This is the information center here at Wawa. It's like, wow. I know for some of you this is irrelevant, but usually information centers are this little thing of, I don't know,